Good morning, Airport. I'm Travis Commissar. Happy Halloween. This is your Eye on the Eagle News. Another chance to participate in College Application Day. Students will be assisted with college application process free Saturday, November 1st, 2014, 8:30 to 11:30 at Midlands Technical College Airport Campus in the Academic Center Room 143. RSVP by calling 803-822-3628. Another chance to participate in College Application Day. Students will be assisted with the college application process for free Saturday, November 1st, 2014 from 8:30 to 11:30 at Midlands Technical College Airport Campus in the Academic Center Room 143. RSVP by calling 803-822-3628. Application fees for Midlands Technical College and College of Charleston will be waived. There will be door prizes.
There will.
Financial aid information, help with completing applications. Parents are encouraged to attend. Space is limited. Call today to RSVP. 803-822-3628. Bring the following items: social security number, credit card information for application fee. Midlands Tech and College of Charleston application fees will be waived. And your essay or personal statement on USB, depending on the college or university. If you are interested in the military and you are a sophomore, junior, or a senior, the ASVAB test will be given on Thursday, November 20th at 8 a.m. You must sign up in guidance to take the test. Practice for the wrestling team begins Monday, November 3rd at 3:45 in the wrestling room. Any students interested in joining need to stop by room 418 during lunch or before school. All boys interested in trying out for JV or varsity basketball are reminded that tryouts begin next Monday. You must turn in all required forms to the front office before you will be allowed to try out. See Coach Connor in the arena if you do not have the required forms needed. Congratulations to the Airport varsity football team who won a thriller on Friday night. Congratulations to our cheerleaders who finished second at their chaping competition. Congratulations to our band who finished 11th at the state this past Saturday. Congratulations to our JRTC drill team. They competed against Army, Navy, Air Force, and Marines high school drill teams at the Citadel Bulldogs drill meet in Charleston, South Carolina on Saturday, placing first place overall. So congratulations to them.
Early in the game, Brett Burnett fakes right, runs the left, pass caught by Osiris at the 45-yard line.
Will he run it all the way?
He definitely will. That's an Airport Eagles touchdown. Brady Nelson with the extra point. Later in the game, missed snap, fumbled, recovered by Airport, giving us some momentum, which leads to a Brady Nelson field goal a little bit later on the next drive. Later in the game, Brett Burnett in the shotgun, drops back, hits Josh Tucker on the slant, and Brady Nelson with the extra point, leading to a 4-point victory over Midland Valley.
Happy Halloween. Have a great day, Airport.
The Chick-fil-A World Heavyweight Rivalry Week Championship is a World Heavyweight Championship between BC and Airport once a year. The winner of the event receives a check for $1,000 for the charity of their choice. Established by Chick-fil-A West Columbia to benefit charitable organizations, this championship will represent the school that has the most receipts during Rivalry Week. Airport, being the best school last year, won, of course, and hopes to continue this year. So, you want to give the Eagle this heavyweight belt?
And this is my slumber party.
Yes, I'm Landine, and I'm at Nick's slumber party.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh my god, Landy, it is almost Halloween.
Yes.
Oh my god, we can like stay up late and watch horror movies with like zombies, but zombies are
Yeah.
They eat flesh. Yeah.
No, but you have seen that Walking Dead.
I love the Walking Dead.
Rick. Yes.
Rick, Daryl.
Yes.
The zombies are just eh.
Yeah.
Daryl's kid, zombies eh.
I like it.
I love Halloween. Candy is yas. So much candy. But we're gonna do our weekly session of eh. Cheeseheads are eh. Yes. Eagles are kid.
Yes.
Bearcats, they're completely eh.
Yeah.
Megaphones are yas. And then you know what?
What?
I love dancing.
Dancing?
Dancing. Yas.
Yes.
You want to dance with me? Yas.
Yes.
Let's dance.
We should dance.
Oh my god. Yes.
Got nothing in my brain.
Yes.
That's what people say. Mm-mm. That's what people say.
Yes.
Mm-mm. I go on too many dates.
Yes.
I'm
getting lightheaded.
Let's sit down.
I'm getting sweaty. Sweaty is yes. That was our replay session of yeah.